Alright, let's try that again. Hold on, let me see this, Alright. It's a burst energy weapon. Is it energy? Let me see. Oh, whoops. That's not what I meant. Let me see the loadout. Can I get details on this? View detail. I'm semi-automatic, okay. 3 stars. View the statistics. So, rate of fire increase, less damage, more clip, max ammo, accuracy, and more weights. I could keep this. All right, let's just keep this. Oh shit. All right, so let's go over here and let's just fast travel there. Where's Drac?
Radiation levels normal.
Oh, he's over there? Let's do this. Ooh. Come on. Ooh. All right. Hey, bitch.
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
Oh, Jesus. All right, see ya.
Think I made them angry. Good.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Good one.
See ya. Oh, ho, ho. Ow. Oh, shit. Bye. You're in the way, Vetra. Oh, Jesus, lag.
That fight was fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
Professional. Yeah, you did. Now we work well together.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
Oh, hey, we got Drac!
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm safe condition. Hazard, alright. But what's this? Floret? Let's collect these. And what is this? Oh, outpost beacon. Alright. This is how it is.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at the crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
This is a big opinions, team?
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
I say scientific. Aren't we here to explore?
I say military. There's too many threats out here.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Well, it's already a hostile planet. And right now, I think we need soldiers. We are here to explore, but we should strengthen our military. You know, but also a scientific outpost. I do like research. I do like to investigate either one, but brains versus brawn, basically. I say scientific, military. Scientific.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Besides, we have a galaxy behind us, so we could just ask for reinforcements if we could.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder, Pathfinder. EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that.
Ooh, your head is shiny.
Inbound and ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
Not just my efforts.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months.
Wait, was that?
Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Addison. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, it is Addison. Right to be cautious. What's your game, Addison? You were right to be cautious. Ugh.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
We still have, deserters, I might say.
The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware. That's all.
You're just asking a little bit. I can handle myself. Arguing is pointless. Yeah, you're just as much.
Watch out for everyone, but not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
detecting above normal radiation levels.
Alright, access the terminal, scan patterns across Helios, speak with Addison on the Nexus. Now she's on the Nexus? Damn, she travels fast. Give Helios radiation time to clear. Oh, okay. So, there's a new quest. There's a memory trigger. Fast travel disabled. How dare you? Viability, hitting the rocks. I'll just wait for the radiation to heal or to get to be done. You have 3 points now. Sorry, Commando, shield boost. Let's give you a what does this do? Versus shields, invulnerable. Normal sized. Confirm. And then you, Vetra. We gotta focus on that. Smuggler, eh. Shield generation, that could be good. But we'll save that for later. I got 5 points now. Oh, I could go with either one. Alright, alright. That's nice. Movement speed while cloaked. That would be good. I don't know if I should like upgrade the weapons. I'm sure they're worth it. Reload. Wait. Melee hits boost the shotgun damage. Ooh. Oh, I definitely like the backlash. Sentinel. I should get Vanguard. There's that. Explorer. Yeah. I think that'll be it. Backspace favorites. Select group. Oh. Nomad stats. Loyalty. Alright. I guess that'll be my first one. Infiltrator. Alright, but let's look at the Sentinel. A mix of tech and biotech. Absorbs a significant amount of whatever damage gets past the shields. Ooh. Vanguard. Melee damage. I would like that. Siphoning strike. Melee attacks restore shields. Ah. Let me see this. Oh, that is nice. Alright. I feel like Sentinel or like the tanks. Combat. Damage resistance. Explorer. Power regen, biotech, evades. This is cool. I like teleporting. as cool. That's really cool. I don't know. Weapon accuracy. Oh, let's try explore. All right, let's save this for now. Let's get down there. Because, Oh shit. All right, there we go. Fairwinds Basin. Prodomos.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Oh, wait. Whoopsies! So, this is home. Outpost. Anything here? Oh, who are you? Can I steal anything? Yale.
Sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
I'm sorry. What do you mean? Someone die already? Unacceptable. You guys suck. Alright. So. It's over here. What is what? All right, door. Oh, that was dark. Kane Hawk Fox.
You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait, oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
I'm just Ryder. Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you too. I'm Fox, chief engineer at your service.
Your job. So, what's your job?
What do you do here?
My team gets things going. Water, power, communications, everything a civilization needs. Well, not laws or a constitution, but it's easier to concentrate on those when you got a flushing toilet.
Alright.
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe out there.
Not gonna happen. But yeah, the conversations. Settings. Voice output. Audio. Controls. Vibration. Gameplay. Off in conversations. Yep. Field of view multiplier. Could you up that? Alright, also save. Hey, terminal. Scratch pad. Sketches. Cut the baseline. Other side is a sketch of Pathfinder helmet. How about I'm running? You got this. This fish. If you just relax. Alright. But what is... Is something here? What does this mean? show legend. Oh, whoops. Alright, I am confused. Oh, must be in... Oh, okay. Alright, alright. There we go.
Pathfinder.
Hello. What is this? No messages. Former request. Broken promise. My daughter. Oh. On the Nexus. God damn it. Hey, merchant. Sell all scavenge. Yes. Ooh. Bionic? No. Sell that. The Avenger. Yeah, screw the Omni Blade for now. I'll keep the Cryo. How about the weapons? I got two of them. Yes, that one. And the armors. Initiative, yes. And also this one, yes. Confirm trade. I'm keeping that. Penetration scope, I don't really need accuracy. Thermal clip, penetration. Resources, memorials, augmentations. Biotic boosters. Augmentation. I didn't know I had these. I don't think I'll use those. Compare to the Predator. More power. Ooh. Alright, anything? Backup, life support. Oh, that might be good. Nothing for now. Oh, nice. Ow. They established really quick. But here's a memory trigger. Who the hell? It's right behind him.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Anything in here? I think this is storage.
Pathfinder, over here. Pathfinder, Major Domo Evan Bell Scott. I have headaches, so you don't have to. Rather, so Bradley doesn't have to. I've also coordinated with your KET expert. He wanted me to remind you to find him.
I didn't assign a KET expert to Podromos.
Then he's a hell of a self-motivator. Here's the nav, anyway. Precision is important.
Okay.
Any trouble with the KET?
Clearing the sky catered for the bad guys as well as us. So, some uptick in hostility was to be expected. We've some tricks up our sleeves, thanks to the research teams. That only goes so far. Your expert is still out there. He'd have more current information than I.
Expert?
Another time.
didn't sign that. Huh? And what about you?
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Don't overwork yourself. I want consistent updates.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
They never knew what hit them. Don't dismiss their efforts.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
Look forward.
Looking back isn't a good use of time. We have to keep building.
Keep is generous. We have to start. Real building, not just survival. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real. Head for the Nexus, Pathfinder. Prodromos will have more going on. Come back later.
All right, thank you. Oh, hey.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
Already getting requests from the Prodromos labs.
Really? Quarantine. Must go. Radiation alerts for shuttle. Oh no. Showing a drop. Oh, that's good. Alright, well, I just got soup. She gives me it anyway when I say no. Anytime I say no, she just gives it to me. Thanks, Mom. Another terminal? Please help. Oh, no. Before someone gets killed, my recruit, they keep talking about... Oh no.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's an incredibly bad idea.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
Oh no, that sounds bad. Oh! Why do you know? It's right here. What is this? Never seen this symbol. There we go. Hitting the rocks. Another side quest over there. Memory trigger. I have to go over there. Alright. Anyway, I think this is the research. It looks like it.